Dubai Financial Services Authority has claimed ICOs to be high-risk investments. According to Cointelegraph, Financial Authority of Dubai warned investors that some type of offerings, including internationally level, must be considered carefully as they contain such unique kinds of risks that cannot be easy to show or understand, especially by inexperienced investors who can lose their funds. Warning was issued on the background of similar regulations by other countries' agencies, including China, Singapore, Canada, Malaysia, the US, and UK. Of note, in contrast to countries allowing cryptocurrencies, the FSA has a special status of Dubai International Financial Center, hosting the launch of a new crypto token by Farad, a Malaysian company. According to comments from the FSA, it does not currently regulate these types of offerings and cannot issue license to firms to offer such products or services within the that special economic zone within Dubai.